Good morning to everybody. So we completed till exercise 10.4. So today we will start exercise 10.5. Okay. In exercise 2.2, 10.2, what were given? Three sides were given. In exercise 10.3, one angle included between the two sides. In exercise 10.4, one side is included between two angles. Here, right angle, one hypotenuse, side will be given. You have to consider a triangle. Now, look at the first question now. Consider a right triangle PQR, angle Q equal to 90 degree. Measure of angle Q equal to 90 degree. PQR, it is 90 degree. Yeah. Then, QR equal to 8 centimeter. Then, PR equal to 10 centimeter. So, this is what you have to draw. This is what you are going to draw. Am I right? Yeah. First, what you will do? First, you draw the base. QR equal to 8 centimeter. First, you draw the base. QR equal to 8 centimeter. Am I right here? Yeah. First, you draw the base. QR equal to 8 centimeter. And then, after that, consider 90 degree as Q. It is given that 90 degree as Q. How will you consider 90 degree? First you take any convenient radius with the Q as center, draw an arc from where the arc intersects the line segment QR, that point of center, draw an arc. It is 60 degree. Then again from this point of center, draw an arc, that arc intersects the first arc. It is 60, it is 120. We are trying to construct 90 degree here, so it is enough to bisect this angle. Am I right? So, from this point of center, draw an arc. From this point of center, draw another arc. Where the two arc intersect, now draw a ray from Q. From Q. From Q. Have you drawn? Yeah. Take this X. QX is the ray. Now, take 10 centimeter. Take 10 centimeter with Q O center. Take 10 centimeter in a compass, right? With Q O center, draw an arc. Take 10 centimeter in a compass with Q O center, draw an arc. Where it intersects the ray Q X, name it as P. Name it as P. Now join. Now join PR. Join PR. Sorry. What it is given? Here PR is 10 centimeter is given. PR is 10 centimeter is given. So take 10 centimeter in a compass with R as center. With R as center, take 10 centimeter, draw an arc. Draw an arc. Very interesting. Name it as P. Now join PR. Join PR. Join PR. Here PR will make it centimeter given. So you are not supposed to take at a point Q. From R as center, take 10 centimeter in a compass, draw an arc. Right? Where the arc intersects the ray QX, name it as P, which is equal to PR is 10 centimeter and angle Q is 90 degree. Now, what is the record triangle? Now PQR is the record triangle in such a way that angle Q equal to 90 degree, QR equal to 8 centimeter and PR equal to 10 centimeter. And we are equal to 10 centimeter. Now we construct a triangle PQR. Now we construct a triangle PQR. Now look at the second question. Construct a right triangle whose hypotenuse is 6 centimeter and one of the legs is 4 centimeter long. What is given? Second question. Construct a right angle triangle is given. So one angle should be 90 degree. One angle should be 90 degree. So base is 90 degree. And then, whose hypotenuse? So this is the hypotenuse, 6 cm. And one of the legs of the leg is given. And one of the leg is 4 cm long. So what are the other two legs? You can name the triangle ABC. So either AB is 4 cm or BC is 4 cm. So we will take BC as 4 cm. Then it will be very easy for you to construct a triangle ABC. Are you getting here? Yeah. What do you need to know? Now first to draw a base. BC equal to 4 cm. First to draw a base. BC equal to 4 cm. BC 4 cm. Now construct 90 degree at B. So already you know how to construct 90 degree. Yes. With B as center, take any convenient radius, draw an arc. Now where the arc intersects the line segment BC, that point of center, draw an arc. Now it is 60 degree. From again this point of center, draw an arc, which is 120 degree. Am I right? Now measure the length that is more than half of this. More than half, that is 3/4 of this length. That point of center, draw an arc. From this point of center, draw an arc. Where the two arcs intersect, through that point, draw the ray from B. Have you drawn here? This is the ray. You can take it as Px. After that, what it is given? 6 cm is given. That is hypotenuse 6 cm. Now take 6 cm in a compass. Take 6 cm in a compass. From this point, C as center. From this point, C as center. Draw an arc. Because hypotenuse is given. What is meant by hypotenuse? The side which is opposite to right angle. The side which is opposite to right angle is called what? Hypotenuse. So now this is the point A where the arc intersects the ray BX. That point is what? A. Now join AC. Now angle B 90 degree and angle AC is 6 cm. Now this is the required triangle ABC. Now this is the required triangle ABC. Are you getting here? Yeah. So you know the next question. What is the next question? The next question is, construct an isosceles right triangle ABC, angle ACB 90 degree and AC equal to 6 cm. It's very simple. See what it is given. You have to construct a right angle triangle. Right angle at C is given. Right angle at C. Right angle at C. You can name it as ABC. Then construct an isosceles right angle. Isosceles means what? It should be 90 degree and any two sides are equal. Any two sides are equal. So obviously that hypotenuse is always. Always the longest side. So the other two equal sides should be AC and BC. Okay. So it will not be AB because the hypotenuse is always the longest side in a triangle. Are you getting here? So what is given? 6 cm is given. So AC is 6 cm. It is also 6 cm. Now can you construct a triangle, right angle triangle? How will you construct? Yeah, first draw a base, BC equal to 6 cm. Draw a base, BC equal to 6 cm. It is C it is given, so CB. Now construct 90 degree at C. Construct 90 degree at C. How will you construct 90 degree? Yes. Take any convenient radius. take any convenient radius with C as center, with C as center, draw an arc where the arc intersect the ray, where the arc intersects the line segment CB from again that point of center without changing the radius. Draw an arc where it intersects. It is 60 degree. It is how much? 60 degree. Then again draw 120 degree. It is 120 degree from here. It is 120 degree. Now you have to construct 90 degree only. So bisect these two angles. So bisect these two angles. So this is the point of intersection. Now draw a ray from B, from C, passing through the point of intersection. This is a ray, CX. Now measure the length of CP now. Measure the length of CP now. With CA center, draw an arc on the ray CX. Where it intersect, name it as A. Name it as A. Now join AB. Join AB. So it is 60 degree. Sorry, it is 90 degree. It is 6 centimeter. BC, AC is also 6 centimeter. Now this is the required triangle ABC. This is the required triangle ABC. Are you getting here? Yes. So we completed the chapter practical geometry, and then tomorrow we will start either symmetry or visualizing solid shapes. Are you getting here? Yes. Thank you everybody. Thank you.